say. They said our government has pledged that we will pay billions of dollars over the next decade to give the war machine a bigger slice of the pie, to buy some safety with robots in the sky, to patrol the airways with radars and scanners, oceans with submarines and destroyers, to rule the seas with the harpoons of tycoons, to rule society with the agendas of balloons, to rule the streets via coppers and bruises, to divide us all into winners and losers, to rule the heavens with the gods of retribution, to rule the world via greedy constitutions, to rule our hearts with hatred.